these goddamn Taco Bell bitches won't see all my goddamn dick. Piss me off. Better go off on these hoes. They're gonna see me coming. Drive by on my kid's scooter. Toys R Us. You know where I'm from. You know how this is going. Taco Bell bitches, sit on my goddamn dick. I can't get this shit. You all know it. I can't do this shit anymore. I don't have the time, so let me say a motherfucking rhyme. I've said that line before and you've all heard it. But the thing is, I recycle. Good boys recycle. That's why my mom told me I'm a good ass boy. Now I'm not, cause I'm mad about these Taco Bell bitches. Drive by looking head ass. They give me less sauce than I hoped for. Now I'm all ready, fucking upset. They got wide hips and ass and big old titties. They make up for their extra loss of sauce. They might as well give me their own version of the sauce. I need some fucking pussy. I'm a horny ass nigga. That's why they call it quarantine. Oh my fucking god. These bitches won't give me no fucking pussy. I'm horny as fuck. That's why they call this bullshit quarantine. You all know how it be. Little fucking nugget, that's what they call me. Oh, sorry, use the rapper's name, that's not mine. Oops, fucking copyright. I wish I was Lil Nugget. Then I'd probably be a good rapper. I ain't shit, but he's the shit. Let's talk about how English works. You can say that somebody is the shit. That means something positive. Now saying somebody is shit is negative. Now let's get back to the women. Oh my fucking god. I just wanted to some goddamn pussy. I just wanted Taco Bell bitches to stick on my fucking dick. I need them.